Hi there, this is Shelter Web Productions and we're going to show you how to make fake blood today. First of all, you get yourself red food colouring. You put it in a jug or some kind of bowl that you don't need because it's going to stain it. Then, you take washing up. Just get the cheap stuff, it's just as good. Add the washing up liquid until you've got about the right amount. And then just mix it. Now, that gives you a nice liquid result, which stains. So watch your clothes. Hey again, Shotaway Productions. And now that you've got your fake blood, we're going to show you how to fire it. Okay, so what you're going to want first is a garden insecticide spray. Now, you can buy them or you might be able to find one that's not being used. If it is a second-hand one, just make sure there's no insecticides in it first because, you know, they're nasty and you don't want anyone getting ill. What you're also going to need is some length of hose. Now, normal garden hose would be fine. But what you're going to need to do is block one of the ends off and put a small hole in it so it fires out a decent jet. Now, we had trouble getting it to seal. We tried a couple of methods. First off, blue tack, which is no good. It pops right off. Don't get a seal, it's a waste of time. Secondly, we tried fusing the ends together, which looked promising to start with, but after burning each other's hands and still ending up with leaks, it's not really worth the time and effort to get a proper seal on it when there's better ways of doing it. What we came upon is get a piece of blue tack, you shove it down the end of the pipe. You then fold the pipe over and clip it together. We use the garden hose tie. You can use anything that keeps it tight, so long as you get a seal. Now then, what you're going to want to do is check the seal of it before you use it. Submerge it in water, blow through it. If there's any bubbles, double check it and fix it, because it's not going to work otherwise. Now then, what you're going to need is a small hole. So, get yourself a screwdriver and heat it up on the gas. It's got to be nice and hot and it'll burn through the plastic. Your average screwdriver is about the right width, and that's all you really need. But before you're going to fire it, you need a piece of sponge that'll plug the hole so the blood doesn't pour out. It doesn't have to be perfect and airtight, but, you know, a fairly decent fit. All you do then is get the other end of the hose, which is about 2 meters at the maximum length, plug it onto the pesticide spray, pump the pesticide spray for about 150 times, and then just let it go. If you filled the hose with fake blood, it'll squirt out and you'll get a perfect splatter effect. Hi, Shotaway Productions again. Now, we showed you how to build something that will fire the blood, and we showed you how to make it the blood, and we're going to demonstrate now what you actually do. So, first off, get your cable, your hose, and you feed it up and around and then under your hapless victim's shirt. Now, you're going to want to pre-tear the cloth, most likely. Ours has gone a bit overboard, but we've been using this shirt a while, so, you know, it's not our normal prop. So, you can quite clearly see the pipe. But you're going to want to disguise that when you're shooting for real, so, you know, bear that in mind. Now then, this is pumped up as about as high a pressure as we can get it. All I have to do is press this down, and it should fire it. Right, having fed the blood from down here to the top, I'm going to demonstrate what happens when you fire it. Alright, ready? There you go. Alright, now we're going to show you something we did earlier. And we hope you have as much luck with this as we did.
One, fire. Thank you. previous explosion started about here and ended way over there. Where the chair is.
Well, yeah, we're just going to do another test. We got a massive, massive blast when we did Harry in the music video. So we're going to try it with as much blood as we can fit in the pipe. And just see. Well, we decided 100 points if we can hit the factory. I won't play you.